These NRM youths under NRM Wakazi Foot Soldiers Brigade addressed a press conference in Kampala today and vowed to do everything possible to convince President Yoweri Museveni to run for presidency again in 2026.
Dear Your Excellency, I petition to you to stand again for NRM chairmanship and presidency of Uganda in 2026.
They have already written a petition, which they submitted to NRM offices in Chambogo, stating reasons why President Museveni is still the best choice for Uganda. They explained that Museveni remains a strong pillar in consolidating the East African community and a strong character in fostering peace in the Great Lakes region.
He is the only president or is the only leader in the East African region who has got the mantle, who has got the experience, who has got the passion for East Africa to unite as one. And as you have been hearing, once East Africa unites, it will become a center of gravity for the rest of Africa to unite and prosper.
The youths also believe Museveni is still significant in Uganda's oil journey, which is expected to mature in 2025. They lauded Museveni for convincing the West, who have been against the East African crude oil pipeline.
You know, issues being raised both locally and internationally, and he has managed them very, very well, to the extent that even the US, which was opposed to it, has finally accepted to support. Therefore, we think that he is the only leader, as of now, who can manage that kind of huge project.
However, the group is still struggling to meet Museveni, whom they want to court and convince to stand again. They claim they have faced a number of obstacles to get to the president. They claim Museveni has the best solutions to problems affecting the youths.
Our interest or our next step of action from here is to seek his audience and officially hand it over to him.
They have announced a campaign to rally some opposition figures to embrace Museveni for 2026.
We want to engage the members of the opposition who seem to be very constructive in their ideas, so that maybe they can think of joining the NRM like what Honorable Norbert Mao has done.
The race for 2026 is catching steam within the NRM after the first son, General Muhoozi Kainerugaba, announced intentions to run for the top seat. Reports by Fred Kajibi for the news.